today I'm going to show you is how to replace the PCV valve. Just pull your old one out. Disconnect the hose from the old one. Put your new one in. And put the pipe on. And that's all there is to it.